using English the whole day, thinking in English. In the first few weeks, that was very exhausting for me. But then you get used to it, and now it's the other way around. So if I wanted to speak in my native language, I'd be throwing English words here and there, because that's the, let's say, that's, it became the default language now.